Start recording.
Recording.
Ready, bars and tone.
Are you recording there, Daniel?
Yeah.
Do we have tone?
Do we?
Yeah.
Take bar, sound tone.
I'm going with that countdown. Yeah. Are you recording down?
Yeah.
Ready, slate.
I clicked it.
Take black with slate.
It's recording on the key pro. ET9's not recording.
Ready, count? Nope,
no,
nope, not yet.
Count. Oh.
No, don't, just let it go. It'll reset by the time.
Okay.
Can we have count on preview, though?
Yeah, put count right there. Just put it online, it's black anyway. Okay,
take count.
Eight, seven.
Ready, camera four.
Six, five.
And bump.
Four, three. Two, one.
Take camera four, bring up bump. Mic and cue the talent.
Advanced studio production.
In order to form a more perfect program,
establish life skills,
and ensure GPA tranquility.
Bring down the bump.
I'm Chelsea Clinton.
And this is done with
camera four, start your move. Ready, VT4.
President's Day.
Take VT4, roll.
Okay.
We're coming out to camera two. Yep.
I'm not stopping. I won't stop it.
That's at the end of A.
Dan,
so
how much
I guess
time we
they
have
skip
left
it. So just
this?
Skip it.
30 seconds.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, isn't it minus? Wasn't it 17?
How much time was left?
Here, this is the end of it.
Ready,
two.
It.
Two.
Dissolve
one.
The two. Open mic cue.
Happy President's Day, everyone.
Bring
and
down
welcome
the
to Down with ASP celebrates. President's Day. I'm Tori.
And I'm Joel.
Alright, lose
now,
the bump.
Unlike most nationwide establishments, Ithaca College
ready, camera
does
one.
Not get President's Day off as a holiday.
Ready, camera
so
two.
Here we are, hoping to entertain you.
Ready, three.
Began as a
take three.
For George Washington and Abe Lincoln's
turn
birthdays, but
turn him to three.
Widely celebrates all presidents. But in this political climate, the word president seems like
three.
It should be censored.
Ready, two.
So true.
Take
so
two.
True. We've got a really fun show
Tour
ahead of
Jesus.
Us that includes some ice cream, some constitutions, and a
we
lot of laughs.
To key the host.
Sounds like my 21st
ready,
birthday.
One.
Amazing.
Take one.
Quick question, Joel.
Key the host.
Yes, anything.
How much do you Grover Cleveland weigh?
Ready, three.
I'd say about
take three, loose key. Key
wow.
The host.
Right on
change
the
key.
Seems like you've got
there
a
we go.
Lot more smarts
yeah,
than
like,
an
ready, two. Take two.
Student.
Well, that's not difficult. Watch as students battle through
yeah.
Even
ready,
some
VT5.
Trivia.
We got it.
Take VT5 on the monitor.
Who was the U.S.
Okay.
president who
take
bought
VT5.
Alaska? First president to win the Nobel Peace Prize. Yep, it was Teddy Roosevelt. Who was the first president on TV? Jackson was not that good of a president.
Reagan.
Why would he win the Nobel Peace Prize?
Incorrect.
Who was the shortest president? Which president banned alcohol from the White House?
Theodore Roosevelt?
James K. Polk?
James
45.
Madison.
Yeah, we're gonna come
who
back up on camera two.
To coin the term okay. Unfortunately, no, it was Rutherford B.
40
Hayes,
seconds.
But they both
40 seconds
initial.
Left in package.
Oh, that was my second guess.
We're coming out to camera two.
Who's the only unanimously voted president by the Electoral College?
John Adams.
He banned dancing.
No.
Oh, was it Tom Roshan?
Martin Van Buren. No confidence. Who's the only president to get an MBA?
20 seconds.
Franklin Roosevelt? Bill Clinton. Barack Obama.
Oh.
George W. Bush.
Correct.
Oh, 10, 9,
ready,
eight,
two.
7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dissolve to 2.
And again,
Mike Q. Talent.
Park School of Communications have given us some slim pickings of millennials.
Ready, one.
Do we even have a history major at this college?
Good question, Joel. I think I have a friend who's a classics
take
major.
One. Take two.
All I know is that she spends most of her time in the basement of Gannett reading Oedipus.
15 seconds.
Ready, three.
You learn something new every day. What
wrap it up.
Take three.
I'm sure that we will do some
ready, two.
We head back, but Makes me feel like Alex
wrapping it up. They're wrapping it up.
All right, let's get ready for commercial. Ready, commercial. It involves rolling papers and tea. Stay with us. Ready, still store. Dissolve still store. Bump up. Ready, BT4. Take. Ready, black. And dissolve to black. Lose bump. Roll VT4.
Four. So we're five. Yeah, for all intents and purposes, we're on time.
15 seconds.
All right, ready, BT5.
10.
What camera do you want to come back in on?
8. 7,
I'm come back
6,
on two,
5, on the 4,
really?
3,
just to black.
2, 1.
Bring up VT5. Roll it.
Roll it.
We're coming back on camera 2.
Well, we got the bump in.
We're coming back on still store with the bump.
And get Ian in there. Ian should be sitting.
Yeah, get Ian sitting down.
Is Ian sitting there?
He should be.
Yeah.
Coming back on
Let's
one.
Let's come back on one.
Ian's keys in CG1.
After the still store.
Pete, there's something wrong with the mouse.
Ready, black.
How much time's left?
Should I get time?
Dip to black. Bring up still store. Bump. Ready, one. Dissolve to one.
Hey,
Mike Q Talent.
Welcome back to Down with ASP Celebrates President's Day. We've got Ian Brothers.
Ready, two,
here.
Take two.
He's a local craft expert.
Can we key him?
How are you doing today, Ian?
I'm doing great.
Okay, ready, three, take three. Nice now key.
It's incredible. Beautiful weather. Mm-hmm.
Ready, two, take two.
Take it.
I just wanted to start off with a question. When did you start?
Ready, one.
Crafts. Is that okay to ask?
Ready, three,
okay.
Take three.
Back when I was a wee lad, back in the lands of Lafayette,
wow.
Central New York. Parents stopped me, and I was like, you know what?
Ready, one.
I want to be an expert.
Ready, two.
I'm going to do it.
Take one. Take two.
That's inspiring, because here you are on our show.
Ready, one. Take one.
Yeah. Along that line, what are some of the best crafts you've ever
ready,
made?
Ready, two. Take two.
Best crafts I've ever made.
Ready, three.
Well,
take three.
You know, I do have a newspaper. I get it every Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
After I'm done reading it, I fold it.
Ready, two. Take two. Three, can you tighten up on him?
1 minute left in interview.
Yeah.
Ready, one, take one.
The parents, the kids, the teenagers.
Mm.
You see, you know,
ready, two, take two.
I want everyone to enjoy them. But
ready, three, take three.
When I try to make adults make crafts, they don't usually like it too much.
Ready, two, take
the
two.
Kids, they love it. They love making constitutions.
Three, can you zoom out? I just wanted to lose the headspace.
I mean, I'm 22 years old, but I like to.
Ready, one.
I'm still a kid. I like
take
crafts.
One.
I love a good craft. You know me. I recently actually made a welcome to my home mat.
Ooh.
30 seconds left in interview.
All right, 30 seconds. Tell them to start.
No, they've got 30 seconds left to questions.
Question, oh, okay.
Yeah, what's your inspiration?
Ready,
really
two, take two.
Start with you teaching us some of this.
Well, see.
Ready, three, take three.
Parties. You know,
that's a good shot. Thanks, camera three.
And I always get my thinking cup.
15 seconds
that.
Until
and,
wrap up.
Ready,
you know,
two.
I'm sitting around at this
take
party.
Take two.
Like, what would be more fun than playing this game? It's like, if we all had crafts.
I love it.
Imagine if we all made our own
I
thinking.
Ready, three,
wrap it up.
Take
Thank
three.
Ian,
start wrapping
back,
it up. Ready, two, take
Ian
two.
Here who's gonna show us how to make
ready,
a
still store and bump.
We'll be back.
Take still store, bring a bump.
I'm glad to be here.
Killer mics. Ready, black. Bring down, to, or dip to black. Ready, VT5, or VT4. Take VT4, roll. Getting caught in the.
We are 10 seconds over. We're fine. I've got places I can cut. We're good.
All right, ready, VT5. We're gonna dip to black between though.
Okay.
Give me a count out of the second commercial, please.
On the cake.
Three.
From the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
One.
Dip to black. Bring up VT4. Roll it. Or VT5. Roll it.
Gabby, please make sure you get tea into that Red Bull.
All right, we're going to come back on camera two. Cameras, get ready for the demo.
Gabby, is there water in that Red Bull?
Yes, I put a little bit of it in.
Ten,
camera two, can we
right,
lose that headspace?
Nine, eight, seven, six, five,
ready
four,
black,
three,
ready bomb,
two, one.
Dip to black. Bring up the still store. Bring up bump. Ready two. Take two. Mic cue talent.
And we're back here, down with ASP.
Bring down the bump.
Ian Brothers, our expert craftsman. He's going to show us how to make a constitution.
He's got 4 minutes.
Three. Take.
Thank you for having me on the show.
Absolutely.
Take three.
So, what you need?
I'd like it to wrap at 12:30.
Ready,
actually, we have a little bit more.
So we
ready four. Take four.
You're gonna need a piece of
ready.
White paper.
Ready two. Take two.
You're going to need some tea bags. And those will be.
Ready three. Take
around.
Three.
Great. And then some twine, and that's about it.
Ready two. So, take two.
We'll get right to it. If our first step, what we're gonna do?
Ready one.
We're
take
gonna,
one.
All along these straight lines, we're gonna kind of rip it, just to rough it up a little
ready.
Bit.
Ready. Okay, great. And ready two. Take two. Ready three, take three.
Oh, like the actual constant.
Ready two, take two. Ready one, take one.
Straight.
Ready two, take two. Ready three, take three. Ready two, take two. Ready four.
What do we have here? All right, so once we get done ripping all the edges, what we do is we take it. Just like it was passed around a lot of times. You gotta crinkle it up a little bit, but don't like ball it up.
Ready one, take one.
Make it look a little bit old.
Ready two, take two.
Two
ready three, take
left.
Three.
Yeah.
Ready two, take two. Ready four, take four.
And is this where the tea bag
ready two, take two.
So what we do is we each grab one, so everyone can
ready four, take four.
Take your pick.
And this is where your safety trays come in. Always wanna stay safe.
Ready two, take two. Ready three, take three.
2 minutes left.
Ready two, take two. Ready four, take four. Ready one, take one. Ready two, take two.
Hey, my kitchen smells great.
Ready three, take three.
You can't have one side being 21st century.
Ready two, take two. Ready four, take four.
Then once we're done with this.
Ready two, take two.
You could let it sit out for a while.
Ready one, get on that table.
Blow dryer. Like blow your dryer.
Let me see the table.
For the sake of time, we won't do it, but you would just blow it.
Ready four, take four.
And make it look nice and old.
Okay.
And we'll put that back. And I did bring.
Ready two, take two.
No, what did you
minute
bring?
And a half left.
I brought.
Here we go.
Paper.
Ready three, take three.
We can.
He is not only a guest; he's a special.
Ready one.
Special guest.
Take one.
Here, I can take that.
Thank
from
you.
Me.
Ready two, take two.
There you go. So then.
Ready
what
three.
You can do, since we're not all founding fathers.
Take three.
Right?
Ready four.
What you can then do is write anything you want in them. Like later today, I'm going
take
to
four.
Grocery store.
Oh, okay.
You guys
ready
have time.
Two,
we have a minute
two.
Until wrap up.
Ready four. Take four.
And
ready two. Take two.
So
three. Can we get a pan? Four. Get the close.
Like Joe, what are you drawing?
Ready three. Take three.
Drawing a.
Ready two.
Design.
Take two.
For Pete.
45 seconds until
ready
wrap
one.
Up.
Take one.
Down with ASB, I see.
Ready
should
two,
we
take two.
Oh,
give
ready
it to
one,
John
ready.
Hancock.
Ready three, take three. Ready two,
then,
take two. Ready four.
Step,
ask him some questions.
Take four. Tell them to start asking questions.
Roll it up a little bit.
Great. Just like
ready two, take two.
Now is this the professional?
Ready three, right? Take three.
Can we use it with larger paper?
We can.
Possibly.
Ready two,
yeah,
take two.
This is for beginners.
I just want it. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
So
ready four.
A roll.
And then
ready three, take.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh,
ready one, take one.
Ooh. Oh.
I'm just gonna do a regular
ready two, take two. Ready four, take
15
four.
15 seconds until wrap up.
Bow as well.
Ready three. Ready two, take two.
Take a look at this, everybody at home.
Beautiful.
Ready one, take
awesome.
One.
This is fantastic.
This guy's an expert.
Ready
wrap
two,
it up,
take
guys.
Two. Start wrapping it up.
How to do these. That's all the time
ready
we have
still store
you,
and bump.
But stick around and we'll be right back with some ice cream.
Dissolve to still store. Bring up bump. All right, and ready black.
No.
Step to black, kill mics. Bring up VT4. Roll VT4. All right, now we switch.
Yep, this is switch break, switch.
Make sure to give the wireless mic to the next guest.
Lucas has a block until he comes on, so we have time for that.
All right.
10 seconds.
And we're coming back on camera two.
But there's still another commercial. We still have
oh,
second commercial.
I know. I'm just.
From the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Black up on five, roll.
Alright.
Yeah, like I said, we're gonna fade up on camera two. We're coming back on two.
No, we're coming back to the still.
Well, the still, and then, yeah.
Is the map question
yes,
gonna
we are.
Come up on the monitor?
Coming back on camera two.
10 cues. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Take still, store two. Big bring up bump. Dissolve to camera two. Open my cue talent.
What's the name of the,
Welcome back to ASP. We have quite the treat for
what's the name
the
of the rolling?
Out there.
It's a map quest one.
It is map.
ASP
it's,
map.
Yes.
Thanks.
Ready one, take one.
We got the chance to see how smart our students really are. Not only did we want to do some digging, but we wanted to get to the bottom of our intelligence on this campus.
Ready, three, take three. Hours
in our this library, is going to be VT4, Dan.
You got it.
Who had examined this topic in detail.
Ready, two,
we did
take
this
two.
For us. But mostly we did this for you.
The results were surprising. Let's take a look.
Ready, VT4. Wipe to VT4 with audio.
Hey guys, so this is a blank map of the United States of America, and I'm from Utah, so I can't really point out where Utah is on this map. I'm guessing somewhere in this general area, but we're going to go ahead and see if Ithaca College students know where they're from.
Pennsylvania? I'm just about around here.
I'm from Pennsylvania, which I believe is around here.
I am from Pennsylvania, which is right here.
I am
we're
going to
come back on two.
Fan, but it seems like most of
40.
Everyone
5
from the
seconds.
School
cool.
is.
I think Jersey is like
Michigan, so the Michigan
there. That's Maryland and that's Delaware.
So I'm from New Jersey, which is right around here.
30
yeah,
seconds.
Like right around there.
Yeah.
New York. It's right here.
Yeah, no, yeah. I know Delaware is like on this edge.
East Coast.
20 seconds.
I don't like this map.
20 seconds.
I'm from New Jersey, which is like right there.
Like here. Well,
10 seconds. 9.
Oh, we're over.
The still store.
Wrap it up.
6. 5.
Skip discussion.
Come
we're
back on
wrap
two.
It up.
3. 2. 1.
Fade up on camera 2. Mikey Q talent.
Wow.
They're going to send it to break. Send it to break.
I mean, I'll just talk about hometowns tour. I'd like to know where you're from.
Okay, girls.
Yeah, I'm originally
or
from
just
Hampshire,
ignore me.
But,
don't send it to break.
I
wrap it up.
To Park City, Utah. So we have got to go to break right now. We're going to have Lucas coming on shortly to teach us a lot about ice cream and its toppings for Joe Biden.
BT4.
Bring up Still Store. Bring up Bump Kill Mics.
They spent too long
VT.
On their intro to the video.
Ready, take VT.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, get the... Yes, we did. We are slightly over, but I believe we are about 20 seconds over. But we can pick that up. F block, I have a lot of time for a discussion. We'll be fine.
9, 8, 7, 6. This is just still the next commercial. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Roll it.
Oh, okay. Take that bar over there. We go. Now it's not going.
All right.
Sorry.
We're coming back on camera two. Well, we're coming back with the still store.
Is there water in the bowl? Is there water in the egg whites bowl?
Yes, there is.
We got an affirmative.
16. 15 seconds.
It's going to be fun.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Ready? Still store two.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dip to black. Zero. Take still store 2. Up with bump. Ready 2. Take 2. Lower bump. Mike and Q talent.
Welcome back to Down with ASP President's Day special. Today
ready 3. Take it.
Freddy, yeah, it key. Our Sunday expert. He's gonna walk
ready
us
2. Take 2.
These presidential themed. Ice
yeah.
cream Sundays.
Before we're going to get that shot camera 3 on Lucas.
Let's just know a little bit of your background. Where'd you get started?
Ready
with
3, take 3.
So it all started
ready key, take it.
With my great grandfather. Because
okay.
he
lose
had
it.
An ice cream factory.
Ready 2,
in
take 2.
The 20s and 30s called True Joy.
Gotcha.
It actually doesn't exist.
Camera
now,
3, you could go
but
back to that
kind of
shot with Joel. Yeah, perfect.
From all of what he did.
Ready one. Take one.
Well, I need them to toss to break at 23:30.
Ready 23:30. Three, take it.
Mm-hmm. The same type 23:30.
Ready three.
Well, what are we looking at here?
Take it.
So we're looking at a bunch of ingredients. The first step is pretty much you're going to take powdered sugar.
Ready two.
You'll take egg white.
Take it.
Take salt. You'll take a little vanilla extract, some food coloring.
Yeah, four. We're gonna wait a little long till I get
throw
it.
Throw it into a bowl and whisk it together. So
let's do it.
Without further ado.
Camera three, just zoom out, zoom out a little bit. Yeah, right there.
Go for it.
Take three.
If you want to get the vanilla extract.
All right, four. Ready four. Take it.
Now, was this a recipe that your great grandfather taught you, or is this something that you
ready two?
Came up,
take it.
Scratch. Well, this recipe is kind of a little bit a mix of
ready
both.
One.
I learned a lot from him, but I like to add my
zoom
own
out a little bit.
Tips and tricks.
Fantastic.
Take it.
And then obviously you need some food coloring in there.
Yep, get it in there. Fantastic.
Perfect.
Ready four. Take it.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Blue. Okay.
Alrighty.
Celebrate.
Ready three. Take three.
What you're gonna do is you're gonna take this whisk here.
Okay.
You're just gonna stir.
Ready two. Take it. Ready two.
And then, as you can see,
you're on whisk.
Oh.
It's gonna become kind of like a paste.
Ready four. Take it.
All the powdered sugar.
Okay.
Ready one. Take it.
And there you go. You got a nice
ready
little
two
liquidy paste there.
Take it.
Now, what is this Ziploc bag for?
So the Ziploc
ready three
bag is actually the next part, okay, which is we are gonna
come out a little bit on camera three.
3 minutes.
You got that table. Perfect. Take
so
it.
We can use it kind of to pipe it all out.
Okay,
let's
great
do that.
Now, this is,
ready
this
one
is, a technique that
take it
everyone at home can use, I think, as well.
Oh, yeah, everyone can use it. All you need is a Ziploc bag and the ingredients.
You have four, just get on the ingredients there.
You so far.
That was too much water. Oh, well.
Two. Ready two.
Be a mess.
Take it.
Is you just cut a little hole in the bottom.
It's going to be a mess.
Ready four. Take it.
Now we're talking.
Oh, yeah.
And then you just pipe it all out.
Great stuff, four.
There we go.
Sure,
some,
there we go.
Ready two.
Yeah.
Hard.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely
oh,
a challenge.
Oh, God.
There we go. And you just pipe little lines, Lucas?
Mm-hmm. Ready three.
Little lines.
Okay.
Take three.
We got 2.5 minutes, guys.
And what, so you have to let it sit for
ready
a while?
Ready two.
Yeah.
Take
you
two.
You really should let it sit for a while. Mm-hmm. I highly recommend refrigerating it.
One, just come out a little bit,
and
frame
you
it up.
Probably want to refrigerate
perfect
it for about
ready
24
one
hours. That's
take
usually
it
a good range.
A full
to
day
do. Yeah, full day.
Full day.
And then
ready two
you're set and you only have one
take
more
it
step after that. So let's pull out our pre-made
yeah
stuff.
Now this is fun.
Tori, put it on the floor.
Ready four.
Oh,
and
nope, my goodness.
I am
going to
let the two of you do the honors.
Take four.
Tori or Joel, grab that other one and put it on the floor.
Into there after.
Yep, when you're all done.
Ready two.
Okay.
Take it.
So pretty much what you're going to do is now you have this. And you're just going to take the paper, you're going to pick
ready
it up,
three
and all you got to do
take
is
three
smash it together.
Smash it together.
And then you got little pieces of sprinkles.
Ready two, take it.
Do you have a name for this technique?
Ready four, take it.
It's just crinkling paper.
We've done a lot of smash.
Ready two, take it.
Today,
yeah,
so
yeah.
Oh, wow.
Ready one.
And look at that. Once
take
you're
it
all done, you have a bunch of
camera four, camera four.
Ready four,
oh,
take it.
If you'd like to, we can put it in.
Oh, you had
bowl
it. She moved.
I'll put mine into a bowl.
Yeah. You got this
ready two, take two.
Set of sprinkles right here.
Lucas, what do we put
ready three,
on
take it.
Now, I
you've
don't
got
know
a minute.
You, like to put
you
your
can ask questions.
Ready two, take two.
Personally, I think the best thing to put it on is ice cream.
Ice cream.
Yeah, we come out a little bit. Zoom up, Joel and Lucas. Perfect.
So, I think
take
that
three
would be a good idea for us to all have some ice cream.
Huh?
Let's do it.
Ready what one.
Did you bring ice? Okay. We
got take one. Ready two. Take
talking
two.
The Sunday man.
Thank you
is bringing
so
in
much
the Sundays.
Four, come out a little bit.
So I'm just gonna go in there with
ready four.
Yeah,
take it.
I'll give you some sprinkles. Is that okay? With
yeah.
Can I
go
yeah
for it?
You know what? How about you put half of yours as well, and he can tell which.
30 seconds until wrap up.
So we're making this a competition now.
I mean,
ready two.
We're both pretty
take
good
it.
Well, I have you to say, I don't know if I could pick favorites.
Oh my goodness.
Ready one.
What do we call this?
Take one.
This little mix up here.
This is an ice cream sundae. This
wow
is the definition.
Camera four.
Of an ice cream sundae.
Just come out a little
fact
bit.
Okay.
Ithaca, New York is where
perfect
the ice cream sundae originated.
Ready four. Take four.
I am not
are you kidding
kidding
me?
I am not.
We're in Ithaca, New York.
Yeah.
Wrap it up.
This is Ithaca.
Ready two. Take two.
Well, I think it's about time that we dig into these ice cream.
It's
and
gonna be BT4.
When we come back, right, we're gonna have a little conversation with.
Ready?
With
yeah.
Three.
Ready? Still sore two
and,
with bump.
Please don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Take it. Whip bump. Kill Mike. Ready for T4. Take it and roll it.
Yep. 23, but I accounted for it in F block. I cut the discussion by 45 seconds.
Cool. Yeah.
15 seconds.
Okay. Right.
10
okay.
seconds.
All right.
VT 5 and 5. 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're coming back on camera 3.
And
we're coming back on Joel on camera 3.
We're going to have the memes in this one, so also be prepared for that.
Yep, be prepared for the memes.
Are we
yep,
on
there
yes.
and there.
Still store
still
one.
Store.
We are over by 45.
Are we going to have time for all three?
We might have to cut one of the memes.
Okay.
Yes, they're going full. They're going full screen.
Yeah. Thank you.
5, 4, 3,
ready? Still store two.
Two,
one.
Take it with bump. Ready, 3? Take 3. Lower bump, Mike and Q Talent.
Welcome back where we are wrapping up today's show. We have one more discussion that is crucial in today's economic.
Ready, 2? Take 2.
Presidential memes.
Memes are seen in everyday social media life, surrounding us in every corner.
Ready, 1?
We are going to take a moment to show
take
our
one.
Own presidential memes that we think can change your perspective on our 45 presidents.
While there have been numerous amounts of memes surfacing
ready, 2? Take
Facebook
2?
Feed every hour, we have handpicked these from meme.org to verify their relatability.
Ready, still
let's
1?
Meme number 1.
Let's do
take it.
Obama whispers, put the laser pointer away or give it to me, to Joe Biden.
I lose it, go to camera
talk
2.
Talk about the elements of the meme.
Love the Joe Biden meme. We've got...
It's the classic Obama banter right. with Joe
perfect.
Biden.
Joe Biden.
Biden's, he's a mischief.
Can we get the still store
yes.
on the monitor?
Well, was a mischief in the White House. And they're back and forth. Obama's saying, stop it. He's got it up.
Yeah, put it up on the monitor.
Meme, you got your classic... meme addresser.
Wait, yeah, just put it on.
Alright,
we should go to the next one.
Yeah.
Alright,
next meme.
Still store 2.
Got the,
yeah.
The second in command, as they would say. Yeah.
Alright, let's take a look.
Ready,
at
still store 2? Still store 1, take it.
And full.
Hipster Abraham Lincoln believed
yep.
in racial equality before it was
take.
Cool.
Lose it,
sure
bring
did.
Up to camera 2.
Uh-oh.
You're looking a little like hipster Abraham Lincoln Joe.
I'll take it. I got the mustache. I think
3,
it's
come out a little bit on
this?
Joe.
You can
on Joel.
Like lax Abraham Lincoln.
Oh, I like that.
Yep,
lax
ready,
3,
Lincoln. Take it.
Bro Lincoln!
LBL,
I love it.
LBL. Well, I've tossed a few.
Ready, 2, take 2.
Let's take a look at our final meme. And
ready, still store 1, bring it up. Full screen.
Vanilla ice for president.
We got 1 minute until wrap up.
He'll solve it.
Ready?
Sure
ready 2?
Why should Vanilla Ice be present?
A lot of problems right now, but I don't even want to get
take
into
two.
That. Let's just talk about
I think he should
out.
I think he should be present.
Ready 3?
He should.
Ice, think,
take it.
I agree.
I think in
45 seconds.
Climate,
45 seconds until
I
wrap up.
Can be present.
Well,
Vanilla Ice,
well 35
nice
seconds.
So
ready 2? Take 35 it.
35 seconds until wrap up. Keep going.
Right. So, Joel.
Yes.
Is that all the time we have today?
Yes, I
no,
think it
not.
Is. But I have time for one more question, Tori.
Oh, yeah.
And it's not really a question, it's more of a statement. You never asked me where I was from.
I'm so sorry, Joel. Where are you from?
Ready, 3, take it.
Buffalo, New York.
15 seconds until
I
wrap up.
I really wish that we could have talked about that in the MapQuest block, but that's fine. That's
you know,
fine.
Ready, 1?
I apologize deeply.
Take it.
It's okay. But you know what?
All right, minute, less than a minute to black.
On a
wrap it
ready
up, wrap
two,
it up.
Take it.
Let's, Tori, would you like to say any last words?
Yeah, so you can
say goodbye.
Behind the 45 and bye. Wait, what?
From
what?
Today.
Oh, okay.
And that's all
come on,
okay.
Let's go, let's go.
30 seconds.
Close it.
This is AS.
Bring up all right,
let's bring up the credits.
Go.
And
take
bring
it.
Them in.
Music up.
30 seconds to black.
Yep.
Change.
Fake talk. Fake talk.
Yep.
Pantomime.
Change shot.
Change.
Oh, ready 15. 4, take it.
Change.
2, take it.
Change.
1,
10,
take it.
9, 8,
change.
3,
7,
take it.
Change.
6, 5,
2, take it.
4, 3,
that's it.
2, 1, dot black.
All right, very nice job, everybody. Stop the control, please, now. All right, very nice job.
How do I stop? How do I stop recording?
You should have a stop button.
Oh, okay.